coming clean and these laws still tripping. I'm a certified street cat, cash flow holder. A double OG with hood stripes on my shoulders. Every now and then a hater make me be a head bustle. South Park son of a third ward hustler who came up in the ranks and then tightened up my steel. You just got here last month, you capping, let's be for real. If they put some pressure on you, boy, I bet you blow the whistle. Fool, you ain't a man just because you pack a pistol out here poison in your hood, you little ignorant motherfucker. And let the white man condition you to kill your own brother. See, gangster is a title earned, better learn fast. Not tattoos on your arms and pants hanging off your ass. Your vision of the American dream ain't what it seems. Open your eyes, young homie, you fighting your own team. What you gonna do when your hustle fall dead? Boy, start checking you on every word that they said. When you start getting snatched by these racist ass hogs, and the friends that you thought you had throw you to the dogs. Say, what you gonna do if martial law come around and these laws rush in and start shutting things down? And the life that you thought was real proved counterfeit, and the money that you kill over is no longer worth shit. Nowadays it's a known fact, snitching is contagious. Half the fools you think is real is Illuminati agents. You flunked this semester with your artificial flyness. Your overall grade in the hood is an F minus. Yeah. How many blacks do these laws gotta kill before we start busting back on their ass with loaded steel? Listen, instead we see him come and fold up a run, and preachers scared to scram off. That's why I roll with Farrakhan. And they taping conversations every sort, so don't say nothing on the phone that you might hear again in court. Here we are, throwed off the black family ruin. Analyze the daily shit that your kids see you doing. If you've been selling dope for 10 years and hustling tough, and you ain't rich enough to stop, it's time to give the game up. Get your understanding up and try to see the big picture. Bottom line is, if they want your ass, them bastards gon' get you. What you gon' do when your hustle fall dead? And boy, start checking you on every word that they said. When you start getting snatched by these racist ass hogs, and the friends that you thought you had throw you to the dogs. Say, what you gon' do if martial law come around and these laws rush in and start shutting things down? And the life that you thought was real proved counterfeit, and the money that you kill over's no longer worth shit. Hellified gunfire flying through the night. How many homies gotta die before we get our minds right? My homegirl's a stripper, not because of inflation. It's cause a sorry ass don't wanna go get a real occupation. We don't know we God's people, so we see our own and flame them. But then again, if they ain't got the knowledge, then how can you blame them? Self-righteous ass Negroes get hung from a limb. Cause if you got it and you don't teach them, then you worse than them. What category do you fall in? The G or the hater? The sellout or the warrior? The real homie or the traitor? Roots or the branches? The angel or the menace? The fool that sold out to receive a reduced sentence? How the hell you fix your mouth to say you fighting for freedom, when like a corner store in the hood, you just pimp them and bleed them? The devil's curriculum was formatted to trick them. If you scared of revolution, I hope you the first victim. What you gon' do when your hustle fall dead? And boy, start checking you on every word that they said. When you start getting snatched by these racist ass hogs, and the friends that you thought you had throw you to the dogs. Say, what you gon' do if martial law come around and these laws rush in and start shutting things down? And the life that you thought was real proved counterfeit, and the money that you kill over's no longer worth shit.